Did you know that in the anime The Devil is a Part-Timer, there's a funny reference to the Harry Potter movies, where we see in this universe there's a poster promoting the next upcoming movie, Holy Potter. Oh, and the main character also works at Rc.Ronalds.